वंदे गुजरात।
Welcome to our virtual quiz. How are you all? Fine? Okay, I am also fine. Students, this time, as you all know, that we have our fourth unit. And what is the name of the unit? Yes, tell me. Speak loudly. Very good. Tell me why. Yes, this is the name of the unit and this is the quiz for this unit. Jo tame aa unit na badha episode dhyan thi joya hashe to aa quiz ekdam sali chhe tamara mate. Okay, students and teachers, as you all know that in every quiz we are doing something new. Kaik navu to hoy j apni quiz ma hai ne. Just like that, in set induction today we have something new. અત્યાર સુધી આપણે મોટિવેશનલ પોએમ્સ સાંભળી છે, સ્ટોરીઝ, પિક્ચર સ્ટોરીઝ સાંભળી છે, રાઈટ? ધીસ ટાઈમ વી હેવ સમથિંગ વેરી ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ એન્ડ ન્યૂ. ઓકે, યુ ગેસ વોટ ઇઝ દેટ? ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી ઇન્ટરેસ્ટિંગ. કિડ્સ, યુ ઓલ લવ ઇટ વેરી મચ. અને બરાબર હિન્ટ આપું છું, હો, ધ્યાનથી સાંભળજો. એ સાંભળીએ ને તો આપણને બહુ જ હસવું આવે અને એ સાંભળવું પણ બહુ ગમે. કવિતા જેટલું લાંબુ લાંબુ ના હોય, વાર્તા જેટલું લાંબુ લાંબુ ના હોય, નાનકડું હોય, પણ આપણને બહુ જ હસાવે. એ શું? યસ, સ્પીક લાઉડલી. વેરી ગુડ, જોક. સો લેટ્સ લિસન સમ જોક્સ ઇન ઇંગ્લિશ. સી, ધીસ જોક is about Santa and Banta. One day, Santa and Banta were talking. Dhyanthi sambariye. Shu vaat kare chhe loko? Santa is saying something. Yesterday, the police arrested me for tampering with the ATM. Banta, what did you do? Santa, it asked me, it means machine, ATM machine. It asked me to enter the pin and I inserted a safety pin. Isn't it interesting? Very good. ATM machine is asking pin number and Santa is inserting safety pin. He is a fool. Yes, he is. Let's see the second one. This is very intellectual one. Why didn't the two fours want any dinner because they already ate. Students, there is one spelling E-I-G-H-T, that is also 8, and A-T-E, that is also 8. So, this is very interesting, right? Let's see the next one. Honey, see, here two people are talking. What they are talking? How do you know carrots are good for your eyes? How do you know? We all are saying that carrots are very good for your eyes. Carrots are very good for eyes. How do you know? The answer is, you never see a rabbit wearing glasses. Right? Koi rabbit ne kyare glasses pehrta joyo chhe? Koi rabbit e chashma pehrya hoy? Evu joyu chhe tame? Nathi joyu ne? Because rabbit is eating carrots. Right? Fine. See, here is the next one. What do you call a shoe made from a banana? One shoe is made from banana. What do you call it? A slipper, isn't it? Yes, it's also very funny. Okay, students, these were some jokes. Bahut maza aana. Hai ne? Maza padi ne? Now, students, let's start our quiz with this happiness. As you all know, that first of all, what we all are doing? We all are doing introduction round, right? In today's quiz, Reena ma'am has given 4 different names. Ice cream is your favorite? Yes? Right. So here are 4 flavors of ice cream. The first one is vanilla, then dry fruit, the third one is mango, and the fourth one is kesar. So students, let's start our introduction round.
My name is Palak. I am from Agra Primary School.
My name is Sunil. I am from Agra Primary School.
Very good. For our vanilla group, Palak and Sunil, give them a big clap. Very nice. Our second group is very healthy. Dry fruit group. Dry fruit group, let's give your introduction.
My name is Vijay and I am from Amli Primary School.
My name is Kismat. I am from Amli Primary School.
Very good. For Vijay and Kismat. Very nice. Our third group is your favorite one. Which fruit? Mango. Yes. Mango group, let's give your introduction.
My name is Hitesh. I am from Bharat Primary School.
My name is Anand. I am from Bharat Primary School.
Very good. For Hitesh and Anand. Very nice. And our fourth group is Kesar group. Kesar group, let's give your introduction.
My name is Vipul. I am from Sola Primary School.
My name is Krishna and I am from Sola Primary School.
Very good. For Vipul and Krishna. Very nice. So students, these are our ice cream flavors. Very tasty, very yummy. Okay, so now let's start our first round. Students, as you all know that first of all, we are getting one example. Okay, so our first group is vanilla group. And all groups, please see on your screen very carefully. This is the example for your first round. Just see on the screen, try to understand it, and according to that, you have to give the answer of your question. Okay, students, see your example of first round. Students, in this first round, you have to frame a sentence. As you all know, that our unit is tell me why, right? So in this round, you have to use why, W-H-Y. But how? Why no use karine? Tamare ek question frame karvano chhe. Okay? But how you will do it? I am giving you one example. Here is one word, sad. You can see the image. Right? This is sad. So I have to frame a sentence or a question by using why and said. મારે એક એવું વાક્ય બનાવવાનું છે કે જે વાક્યમાં why આવે અને said said એ બંને શબ્દો આવવા જોઈએ. Right students? So my answer is, oh my dear friend, why are you sad today? Oh my dear friend, why are you sad today? Okay, this is the answer. Why are you sad today? So, two words. Why is also there and sad is also there. Okay, students, just like this, you will get one word. You have to use that word in your sentence. Okay? So, students, let's see first question for our vanilla group. Vanilla group, please see your question on your screen. Wow. Happy. Quiz ni sharuat par happiness thi thai che. And first question is also happy. Now you have to frame a sentence in which why and happy, two words are included. Why are you happy today? Aray, you are very happy today. Why are you happy? Very good. Correct answer. And for your correct answer, vanilla group, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. With great happiness. Okay. The second question for our dry fruit group. Dry fruit group, please see your question on your screen. Something and someone is like you. Naughty. Think and frame a sentence. Okay, so you have two words, why and naughty. You have to use these two words in your sentence. Example yaad karo. Oh my friend, why are you so sad today? એવું જ કંઈક હતું ને. જસ્ટ સિમિલર. થિંક.
ઓ માય બ્રધર, વાય આર યુ નોટી ટુડે.
વેરી ગુડ. કરેક્ટ આન્સર. એન્ડ ફોર યોર કરેક્ટ આન્સર, યુ આર ઓલ્સો ગેટિંગ 10 માર્ક્સ. વેરી નાઇસ. નાવ લેટ સી અવર થર્ડ વર્ડ ફોર અવર થર્ડ ગ્રુપ, મેંગો ગ્રુપ. સી ધ વર્ડ for your first round. Confused. What to do and what not to do? What to do and what not to do? Someone is confused. You have to frame a sentence. Yes, think.
Oh my friend, why are you confused?
Why are you
confused?
Confused. Very good. Correct answer. But finally, the answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Now, the last question of our first round for our fourth group, Kesar group. Kesar group, please see your question on your screen. Surprised.
Why are you looking so surprised?
Wow, very good. Very nice sentence. Why are you looking so surprised? This is a very normal thing. We all are always giving correct answers. Why are you looking so surprised? Right? Finally, the answer is correct. And friends, at the end of our first round, our four groups all are getting 10 out of 10. Very nice. So, we are very happy. Okay? So, students, now let's start our second round. Students, in starting, I told you that you will get one example, right? But in this round, there is no need of any example, because in this round, you will get some lines from your textbook. And in textbook ni aa lines tame varamvar vaanchi pan che, exercise pan kari che. So you know it very well, right? But what you have to do is, you have to set a proper sequence of all these sentences. Tamari textbook na કેટલાક સેન્ટેન્સીસ છે ને એ આગળ પાછળ થઈ ગયા છે, આડાઅવળા થઈ ગયા છે. વોટ યુ હેવ ટુ ડુ ઇઝ યુ હેવ ટુ સેટ ઓલ ધીસ સેન્ટેન્સીસ ઇન અ પ્રોપર સિક્વન્સ. ઓકે, ફરીથી એકવાર, કયું વાક્ય પહેલું આવે અને કયું વાક્ય છેલ્લું આવે એ તમારે નક્કી કરવાનું છે. તમે સ્ક્રીન પર જ્યારે જોશો ત્યારે બધા જ વાક્યો આડાઅવળા છે. બની શકે 3 નંબરનું વાક્ય નંબર 1 પર હોય અથવા નંબર 2 પર હોય. યુ હેવ ટુ ડિસાઇડ દેટ વિચ સેન્ટેન્સ વિલ બી એટ પોઝિશન 1, 2 ઓર 3. ઓકે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, ઇન શોર્ટ ઇન ધીસ રાઉન્ડ યુ હેવ ટુ સેટ ધ સિક્વન્સીસ ઓફ ધ સેન્ટેન્સીસ. એટલે તમારે બધા જ સેન્ટેન્સીસ વાંચવા પડશે, એનો અર્થ સમજીને પહેલું વાક્ય કયું આવે એ રીતે વાક્યોનો ક્રમ ગોઠવવો પડશે. ઓકે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ વેરી ઇઝી બીકોઝ ઓલ સેન્ટેન્સીસ આર ફ્રોમ યોર ટેક્સ્ટ બુક. ફાઇન, સો નો નીડ ઓફ એની એક્ઝામ્પલ. એન્ડ સો લેટ્સ સ્ટાર્ટ અવર ફર્સ્ટ ક્વેશ્ચન વિથ અવર ફર્સ્ટ ગ્રુપ, વેનિલા ગ્રુપ. વેનિલા ગ્રુપ, સી ધ ક્વેશ્ચન on your screen. Vanilla group, you can see 4 sentences on your screen. These sentences are from your textbook, but the sentences are not in a proper sequence. What you have to do, you have to arrange all the sentences in a proper sequence. Okay students, first read it and try to set all these sentences in a proper sequence. The first is, Kartik came from the school. The second is, he got it from school. He had a trophy in his hand. And the last one is, there was a science fair at school. Here are 4 sentences, but you have to decide which sentence will be the first one, which one will be the second one, or third or fourth. Okay students, now read it and try to set it in a proper sequence.
From school.
E pehlu aavshe.
Pehlu.
There was a science fair at school.
There was a science fair at school. Pachi.
Kartik came from the school.
Okay, then.
He got it from school.
And then.
He had a trophy in his hand.
Are you sure? This sequence is proper. Are you sure? Think, beta.
Okay.
Okay. Done. Lock kar diya jaye. No, it's not a proper sequence. So, this is the correct sequence of this sentences. Kartik came from the school. He had a trophy in his hand. He got it from school. There was a science fair at school. Okay, no worries. But students, think over it. Only then try to speak and try to give the correct answer. Okay, here hints are given in the sentences. તમે ધ્યાનથી વાંચશો તો તમને તરત ખબર પડી જશે, ભલે તમે ટેક્સ્ટબુક નો પેરેગ્રાફ યાદ ન કરી શકો. એમ છતાં વિશેષણ હંમેશા નામ વપરાયા પછી જ આવે. So first of all, trophy word will be there, and then you can say it for the trophy. Right students, dhyan di sentences vacho. Okay, then you will get the proper sequence of this sentences. No worries, your answer is not correct, and for that you are not getting any marks for your this answer. No worries, we are learning. Okay, now let's see our second question for our second group, dry fruit group. Dry fruit group, please see your sentences on your screen. Because its leaves, flowers, trunks and fiber are important. Banana tree is also very useful. So they are used as food container or plate. Banana leaves are large, flexible and waterproof. Students, here are 4 sentences, and these sentences are connected with each other with so and because. Okay? Apra chapter no naam che why. Right? So because is there, so is there. Just think over it and only then and then try to give the answer. Pehlu vakya kayu aave, tamne khyal aavi j jashe.
Banana tree is also very useful.
Very good. The first sentence, then the second will be. Why it is very useful?
Because its leaves, flowers, trunks and fiber are important.
Very good. Very correct. Two sentences. Then the third will be.
Banana leaves are large, flexible and waterproof.
Very nice. And the fourth one is.
So they are used as food container or plate.
Very nice. Correct answer. All sentences are in a proper sequence. Students, the sentences are connected with because, so. It's very easy. Tumne tarat khyal aavi jaye ki first sentence will be this and the second sentence will be this. So finally, dry fruit group, your answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Very good, students. Now let's see our third question for our mango group. Let's see the question. Really, bamboo is a wonderful plant because there are many uses of it. The project title is Bamboo and Banana are the best. The bamboo is very strong, therefore it is used to build the bridges. Just think over it and give the answer.
The project title is Bamboo and Banana are the best.
Very good. This is the first sentence. First. Very good. Very nice. Kaanke project nu naam sauthi pehla aave. Okay? Very nice. Now, which will be the second sentence?
The bamboo is very strong, therefore
it is used
to build the bridges.
Bridges. And a third sentence?
Really, bamboo is a wonderful plant because there are many uses of it.
Okay. So, your one sentence, first sentence is correct. That first will be, the project title is Bamboo and Banana are the best. Okay. But, then you have to talk about, the bamboo is very strong, therefore it is used to build the bridges. Really, bamboo is a wonderful plant because there are many uses of it. Okay? Correct? So, finally your answer is not correct. You are very near to your answer, but still there is a little mistake and we can't break the marks. So, you are not getting any marks for your answer. No worries. Students, it is not difficult. Just why, because, so, क्या क्या आवे जो तमने खबर हशे तो तमे चौकस proper sequence set करी शक्षो. Okay students, fine. Now let's see the fourth question for our Kesar group. Kesar group, see the question on your screen. Very easy. His weight is about 4989 kg. He is eating more than 224 kg food, so he is fat and healthy. The elephant is the largest animal of the earth. Only three sentences are there. Now you have to arrange all these sentences in a proper sequence. Students, it's very easy. Just think over it.
The elephant is the largest animal of the earth.
Very good. This is the first sentence. Very nice. Now logically think.
His weight is about 4,918 kgs.
Very good.
He is eating more than 224 kgs food, so he is fat and healthy.
Very good. Very nice. Obviously, the reason is given why elephant is fat. Okay. Finally, the answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting, Kesar group is getting 10 out of 10. Very nice. So students, now whenever you are reading any paragraph or any story or any poem, you have to logically think the reference between two lines. Students, according to the scoreboard, our first group, Vanilla group, they are getting 10 out of 20. Very good. Our second group, Dry Fruit group, they have given 2 correct answers. So, they are getting 20 out of 20. Very nice. Our third group, Mango group, they have given 1 correct answer. So, they are getting 10 out of 20. Very good. And our fourth group, Kesar group, they have given 2 correct answers. So, they are getting 20 out of 20. Very nice. So, students, this was something new, right? Now, let's start our third round. This third round is also similar to our second round. Let's see what is that. See on your screen. Okay, students, in this round, what you have to do? You have to match A with B. Which is A part? A part is, we should not break traffic rules. These all are A part of all the sentences. And which is the B part? B part is because dash dash dash, because dash dash dash. So, some words are given in the bracket. Okay, students, what you have to do is, you have to match the A part with the B part. And then you have to frame the sentence. We should not break traffic rules. We should not cut trees. We should not waste water. We should not eat junk food. These are 4 things. But why we should not do like that? So there are 4 reasons. Because safety, save environment, water equal to life and not good for health. We should do exercise every day because it is very good for our health. Okay, students, once again I am repeating the example. We should do exercise every day because it is good for our health. Okay, so one by one let's see this questions and groups will give the answer. The first question is for our first group, Vanilla group. Vanilla group, see the question on your screen. We should not break traffic rules because dash safety.
We should not break traffic safety.
Traffic rules.
Traffic rules.
We should not break traffic rules because, okay, your time is up. Your answer can be, we should not break traffic rules because it is not safe. Okay, we should not break traffic rules because of the safety of the people. We should not break traffic rules because safety is important. Anything you can say, right? But finally your answer is not correct. And for that you are not getting marks. It's okay, fine. We are learning. Okay? Now, second group, dry fruit group, please see the sentence.
We should not cut because of save environment.
Because of save environment? No.
Because it is a...
Yes, you can add karo.
It is a very safe environment. We should not cut trees because we should save environment.
For your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very nice. Now, let's see our third question for our third group. Our third group is Mango group. Mango group, see the question and give the answer. We should not waste water because it's very easy. Very, very easy. Just think over it and give the answer. we should not waste water. Because?
Can you save water?
Can you save water? But
we should not waste water because water is life.
Yes, correct answer. Yes, your answer is correct. And for your correct answer, you are getting 10 marks. Very good. Very nice. Students, you have to think over it. Your hint is very much clear. Water equal to life. Water is life. That's it. And we should not waste water because water is life. Okay? Clear? Very nice. Now let's see our fourth question for our fourth group. Yes, Kesar group.
We should not eat junk food because it is not good for our life.
Very good. Very good. It's fine. Because it is not good for
our health.
Because it is not good for our health. Because it is not good for our life. Finally, your answer is correct. And Krishna, for that, your group, Kesa group, you are getting 10 out of 10. Very nice. It's very simple, isn't it? Let's read all the sentences with the correct answer. We should not break traffic rules because it is not safe. We should not waste water because water is life. We should not eat junk food because it is not good for our health. It's very simple, very good. So, this is the end of our third round and let's see the score at the end of our third round. So, according to the scoreboard, our first group, they are getting 10 marks. Good try. Very good. Our second group, they are getting 30 out of 30. Our third group, they have given 2 correct answers. So, they are getting 20 marks. Very nice. And our fourth group, Kesa group, all answers are correct. So, you are getting 30 out of 30. So, students, this is the end of our quiz and you know the score. But, as usual, no one is winner and no one is loser. You all are winners because we all are learning, right? Students, keep on reading English. Jitli books vanchi shako, itli vancho. Because whenever you are reading, you are understanding the language. Okay, students? So, keep on more and more reading. Ane have malishu next quiz ma. Till then, bye-bye.